I'm Kaylee Cuoco. Little known fact about me, I'm a hot girl who also happens to be a total geek. And I am so excited to nerd out over the hottest game this season, Diablo 3. Diablo 3 comes to us from the makers of Diablo 1 and Diablo 2. And that video game company did not disappoint. This is one of the coolest games out there that you don't even need a controller for. What? Huh? No controller? Yeah, you use your computer. You can use the space bar, arrow keys, even the mouse to move your way through this game. See that guy? He's being moved with the same instruments we all use to post things on Facebook. That's OG, original gamester. Motherfucker, say what? You know what else this video game dork thinks is incredible? In this game, you can pick a character that represents you in the video game world.
What?
You can control not just his actions, but also his appearances, or her appearances. I mean, we girls have to stick together, right? Nerd girls, what? Super nerd. So, once you're in the game, that's when the real action starts. You, the character, have to reach a goal, but not before facing a lot of obstacles and trials and challenges. And when you get to the end, you've done it. You've like totally played a video game. Super dork. Let's take some questions from the Twitter sphere. For the Horde 69 Twitters, do you use a two-handed weapon for higher DPS or a shield? If someone is throwing it at me, I'll use the shield. If someone's not throwing it at me, I'll use the other thing you mentioned. Boom, answered. You set him up, this ultimate gaming nerd just knocks him out. Horadric P asks, who's your favorite NPC and what do you think of their dialogue? To be honest with you, I'm not sure exactly what they're saying because I play Diablo 3 on silent while listening to the Step Up 2 The Street soundtrack, like this. Okay. Last one is from Shatterbone 2000. I would listen to you say anything, even if it was wrong. Oh, really? What if I said The Legend of Zelda sucks? Just kidding! This dorky dweeb loves Zelda. I mean, what?
Hella nerd.
Okay, guys, that's it for me. Check me out at E3, where I'll be in a see-through bikini doing a sneak peek of Halo 4. Yeah, I've already played it. I've already beat it. I mean, what can I say? They give me the games early because I'm such a great video gamer.